The biggest concern for me is education. The assault on public education, whether it's K through 12 education or the college level education, he has defunded education at levels that will send us backwards. In Milwaukee in particular, which is the largest portion of my district, $59 million out of the budget for Milwaukee's education. And the reason that that's a concern for me is because Milwaukee presently leads in the nation for the lowest reading scores for children of color, and in fourth grade and eighth grade. And so you can only imagine what that type of devastation, that although we have a superintendent who is trying to change the disparities and achievement gaps, he will frankly be handcuffed from being able to do many of the initiatives that he's tried to put in place to bring parents in and to address reading and to move art and gym and those kind of things in the classroom so children have, you know, opportunity and access and creativity.
Enjoy Grit TV? Want more people to see it? Well, we are making our show available free to public television stations. We need your help to express your opinion. If you'd like to see the show where you live on public television, call your local station and ask for Grit TV with Laura Flanders.